Car versus camera. Take number one. Take number two. Not too bad.